To help spur interest, Nintendo will cut the full game's price in half between September 29th and October 12th. It's no secret that Nintendo is less than thrilled with the game's performance. Although it was successful in its first few months compared to many mobile games, it didn't become a major contributor to Nintendo's bottom line. However, this update shows that Nintendo is committed to mobile gaming for the long haul. It's not stopping work on a title just because it's no longer the hot new thing. It helps that this is clearly Nintendo's marquee mobile game. The real question is whether or not an update will spur a mini renaissance. That's not so clear. Few games achieve the same evergreen status you get out of a title like Angry Birds or Words with Friends. And it doesn't help that Super Mario Odyssey for the Switch is right around the corner. If you're a big fan of Nintendo's Explumber, you're probably focusing your attention on that title instead.